Hello and welcome to another episode of Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. I am your host Solomon, and today we will be discussing serial numbers and model numbers and differentiating between the two different types of numbers on your toughbook. So if you didn't know, the model number is located underneath your toughbook. So the model number and serial number is located underneath your toughbook. So we will just flip the toughbook over and check to make sure that it's there. And there you have it. You have your model number, which typically starts with the abbreviation of the model that you are viewing. And in this case, we are looking at a CF30. So there you go. It says CF30, followed by a sequence of 7 characters. So it says CF30 FWSCZAM. And that's the model number. And then right below, you'll have the serial number, which is a numeral followed by 4 characters, letters, followed by 5 numerals. So it's one number, then 4 letters, and then 5 numerals, and then that makes the serial number. And that is how you define your model number and serial number on your CF30 tough book, or any tough book for that matter. So there you go. Once again, thank you for tuning in at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc., the toughbook experts. Once again, if you have any toughbook parts, needs, or repairs, feel free to visit our website at www.bobjohnson.com. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and if you enjoyed this video today, hit the like button marked with the thumbs up. And we look forward to seeing you again here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. We have a lot more videos being released very soon, so definitely subscribe to our channel and check us out and stay updated on the latest content that we will be releasing.